Good morning, welcome back once again for another video. It's a beautiful, beautiful Saturday morning. Hari ini it's 10 AM and kita nak pergi breakfast. It's just great to be out and vlogging again. Nasi lemak dia memang terbaik. Semua orang makan dua pinggan hari ni. Pasar basah TTDI nak beli lauk sikit. Serius lama gila tak datang sini. Sinilah aku beli segala-gala, siput sedut, Eko, lidah, semua. I mean the closest to my house lah. Pasar basah yang paling dekat, the second one is Selayang, Gombak semua apa kan. Budak-budak ni tak boleh masuk. 3S katanya, 3S tak dibenarkan masuk. So diorang kena tunggu dekat. Aku tunggu dengan budak-budak ni kat kursi ni lah. Freaking L bro. Sial korang tak boleh masuk eh. Tak apalah, kita tunggu mama beli barang kat sini eh. Apa kita tunggu dalam kereta pun boleh. Lidah macam mana kira bang?
Lidah 1.35 kg. Yang ini
800 sampai 500. Don't worry, the kids are over there. Dia ada kat sana je, orang rela tengok-tengok kan. Okay, so aku kat kedai daging ni, kedai jual daging dekat TDI punya pasar basah. TS 67. PS T. Ha, TS 67. Tengok dia punya nombor ni eh. Kedai TS 67 kat sini. Memang dari dulu lagi aku beli lidah semua apa semua, daging semua kat sini. So sangat-sangat awesome, highly recommended. Staff-staff dia semua sangat-sangat baik dan polite. Dah tengok daging dia macam mana? Baru lidah. Awesome guys. Sila datang ke sini, kedai TS 67.
Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum. Bye.
Selamat Raya.
Selamat Raya. Okay.
Apa tu jadi tu naik? Jadi. Ha. Ah, cheating. Ni pun naik. Tak boleh.
Okay, so we're done at this pasar. Nak gerak dah. Not much footage I got because aku jaga budak-budak dekat entrance ni. There's no way I was born to just work, pay bills, and die. I mean, there's much more to life than this, right? Am I the only one who sees how messed up this system is? We work our asses off the whole day, the whole week, except for weekends, the whole month, the whole year, and before we know it, we're already 60 years old and retiring. Only then it would be too late to ask, what the hell happened? What the hell did I do with my life? Did I live life to the fullest? Did I even actually live? Or did I just work my life away? Now, don't get me wrong, I understand that we all need to work. Everybody needs to work to earn money to survive. But I'm pretty sure we weren't meant to become wage slaves. We're slaves to the system. We're slaves to money. Wouldn't you rather dedicate all those years of efforts towards building something you love or towards a cause that you truly believe in? To do something that actually matters to you instead of what matters to a company. To build a career out of the passions that you have. No, I don't want to spend the rest of my life just working like a robot, paying bills and die. I want to go see the world. I want to travel. I want to make more YouTube videos. I want to record more songs. I want to take piano lessons. I want to do crazy stuff. But I can't really do all this if I'm just living to work and working to live. If only I had the money to start my own business. If only my YouTube channel would just blow up and could actually provide me with some side income, that would be awesome. Until I find a way or a solution, I will remain stuck and trapped in this godforsaken system, slowly dying inside. Budak-budak ni nak pergi beli ais krim kat McDonald's, nak bawa dia orang pergi McDonald's sekejap beli sundae ais krim. Tapi tiba-tiba, I mean immediately hujan lebat gila. Tengok ni. Dah siap dah ni semua. I mean, tak apa, bawah dekat-dekat satu bangunan ni ada kedai runcit. Beli ais krim kat situ je lah, makan kat rumah je. Bini aku keluar dengan kakak dia, ada hal. Jumpa kawan ofis lama dia orang. So it's just me and the kids.
Lebat gila ni. Kenapa bawa mainan pula ni? Pergi bawah je kot. Lah tutup. Aduh.
Tutup. Tapi ada orang dia kat dalam tu.
Is it open? Oh, okay, but can ah. Huh? Okay, thank you.
We got sister-in-law in the house. Dan kita orang nak pergi makan seafood. Possibly Hokkaido lah today. Bini aku kempunan Hokkaido. Why am I? Bini aku kempunan nak makan Hokkaido daripada semalam. Dan weh. We're already here. Tempat ni ramai gila. Memang macam terlampau ramai, penuh. Tunggu tadi pun tunggu beratur. Boleh tahan ke lah dalam 5-10 minutes. Kenapa Ryan? Lapar? Ke Ryan ngantuk ke apa?
Lapar.
Ha, tengok sampai dah. Ha. That was a hell of a meal. Sedap gila, kenyang gila. And nak balik lah. Bye nanti. Make grab ke? Take care. Orang dah ajak tidur, dia yang tak nak. Tidur sini lah. Bye. Anyway, I think that's all for the vlog. For now, I'm gonna end the vlog right here. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Kalau korang belum subscribe, biasa dia tau. See you until we meet again in the next one. Live it, vlog it, the movement is real. Peace.